In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this illustration by using Blender's curve points. Let's import a reference image. This image can be found in my YouTube channel's community tab. Please visit the community tab to preview the future tutorial renders. I'll decrease the reference image's opacity. Let's add a curve point. If you don't see the curve point, please activate an extra objects add-on. Please remember to press the 3D button. Tab, to go to object mode, G, to move, Tab, to go to edit mode, and E, to extrude. Please watch how I'm extruding the curve point to spots that will be smooth later. Let's extrude downward and around. The idea is to shift select the two last points and type F to connect them. Let's smooth the selected curve point by typing V to set the handle type and A to smooth it. We can select and move or rotate the curve handles by using G or R shortcuts. There is our first curve object. Let's use the same curve modeling method to create the remaining curve objects. Right-click the curve in object mode to convert to mesh. Tab, to go to edit mode, A, to select all, and F, to fill. Let's separate the curves by moving them up a bit like this. I'll create a background plane. The default render resolution is set to 1920 by 1080 pixels. I'll change the resolution to 800 by 800 pixels. I'll copy the colors from the reference image. I'll use the sky texture. Let's turn off, use nodes, under compositing. I'll also use 32 samples to render. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.